guys, welcome to yet another review and how to use video from Hotion. Today we have a unique product. I'm unboxing a selfie stick. This is a unique selfie stick, unlike from the last one. This one has a couple more features, which is helpful for your travel and situations. In the box we get the selfie stick, a replaceable battery, and the a user manual. The user manual has detailed information about how to use the selfie stick. I will guide you through the process and the initial setup of the selfie stick. Now the selfie stick, as you can notice, has a mirror on the front facing on the back of the selfie stick. This mirror is used for capturing images through a back camera, but at the same time acting as a selfie stick also. A quick show around of the selfie stick. You can see the shutter button, which can be removed. It's a slide mechanism. You can remove this shutter button. Then you can extend the arm for taking a wide panoramic selfie of you and your group of friends. The other feature which you have is, which is the interesting feature which you now have, which is now available, is the the LED flash for phones which do not have a front-facing flash. This can be quite helpful, especially in the night light situations when there is low light conditions. You can use this as a flash for the front camera. But this doesn't trigger on the Bluetooth press. It is an always-on feature. So when you long press the button on the left hand side, it will switch it on. I will show you more about it as we progress. Now the next feature what I have to show is also a 2-in-1 selfie stick. You can use it as a stand too. You can place it on any surface and you can take shutter. You can time your shutter. Yeah, for the next step I will show you guys how to pair the selfie stick with your smartphone. Open your smartphone and switch on the Bluetooth. To switch on the selfie stick, you have to press on the shutter button for around 3 seconds. Once you press it for 3 seconds, you will notice a blue LED light which is blinking. Now the LED light blinks in a slow pace until the phone gets connected. Now go to the Bluetooth menu, go to pair a new device. Press on the pair a new device and you will see the Bluetooth name selfie com. Now press on the selfie com, you will see it pairing, and then as soon as it's paired, it will show it as connected. Now the next step is open your mobile, open the camera on the mobile, and try clicking once. When it clicks, you will see the photo is captured. I'll open the selfie cam. I'll take a picture of myself. As you notice, the picture has been clicked. So you can use it for the rear camera also. I will keep this here and I will try to capture that. Same press of a button, it captures the image. That's how you I use the shutter button to take the photos. You can also remove it. And the range is around 20 to 30 meters. You can hold it for 20 meters and you can click the photo. You can keep the phone on the tripod stand. You can place the phone by opening the two flaps which are given here. The top flap is extendable, so you can adjust the size of phones. You can easily put in a 6.5 inch phone also. Carefully place it between the two flaps and position it, and you're good to go for a selfie. The amazing feature of the K10S selfie stick is the the mirror which is on the back of the selfie stick. That is, if some phones do not have a greater front-facing camera, for such phones you can use the back camera to take a selfie with this selfie stick. That is, you position yourself, and then what you have to do is look in the mirror. If you notice here, you have to look into your mirror and then position yourself, and then use it as a selfie stick. if you are in a group, gather everyone and so that they can see themselves in the mirror with minor adjustments, and use your back camera, which is of a higher quality, and use it as a selfie. I'll show you the result. Yeah, it makes a perfect selfie for the back camera also. So this model also has the LED flashlight, which is used in low light conditions and stuff, and when you take a photo in the dark. So how you activate that is, if you long press the button which is provided on the left side of the LED selfie stick, you press it for more than 3 seconds and the light switches on. Now when you short press it for once, it increases the luminance, that is the brightness increases. That's how you increase the light of it. To switch it off, you can long press it again and it switches off.
On some smartphone devices, after the pairing is done, when you click the shutter button, the volume feature gets activated. You can change these settings in your settings menu. You can go to the settings menu and change the volume function to shutter to enable this feature.